her. She came flying. She came flying. She listened and she came flying. I found her. She's eating. Good morning. It's right now 6 a.m. It's still dark outside. I couldn't sleep the whole night. Today's day 3. And we searched yesterday all day from sunrise to sunset and we didn't find them. it's getting really crucial to find them and today's day 3. So I hope and I know that I'm gonna find them today. That a miracle is gonna happen today. It's a little cold outside, but I know they are alive in this park. And it's really early, it's night. The sun is about to rise in probably an hour or so. But I'm not giving up hope and faith because I need to find hope and faith today. I'm gonna take them back home. Just a really hard, horrible 3 days. And it's supposed to be a fun road trip. And it turned out to be a nightmare. It's not fun to lose birds. And they must be somewhere hiding, probably in shock. So, since today's Thursday, since Tuesday, they flew away on Thursday. So it's the second night today and the third day. They're gonna squawk, they're gonna respond back, I know it. And I'm gonna take them home. So the park is closed right now. I need to hang in here for like another 30 minutes. I'm right in front of the park. And see, you can see it's still dark outside. But yeah, I'm gonna just hang in here and wait till the park opens so I can go in and search for them. Do you think the park rangers can help us search?
I don't know. I don't know who's on duty today.
I know.
No. The door's open.
You gonna open the door?
I just gotta open my. I gotta go in at 7 before 7.
Oh. Okay.
But they don't open until 7. The gates.
Okay, I'm gonna wait till 7 then. here. My car just came in. I broke in the gate. And here's the ranger station. And this is all the lights in National Park. Okay, he's not here. Let's move on. Let's go and find hope. Let's find hope now.